and consider yourself invited.
We thought it couldn't be any bigger.
This show is huge.
We thought it couldn't get any better.
The most uplifting show in the country.
Bonkers.
We thought it couldn't be any more bonkers. We were wrong.
This year, the best lineup ever.
Strictly 2011 was out of this world. A golden year, and our buffed up ballroom stars shone brightly on Broadway.
Put the show in show business.
Treated us on Halloween.
Lots of tricks and quite a few treats.
Wowed us at Wembley.
One of the biggest ever live audience in Strictly history.
And made movie magic. And all of this came with a royal stamp of approval. Our famous 14 topped the tournament in September and sold their souls to ballroom. Now just three gladiators remain. All hail Harry, Chelsea and Jason. For 99 days and nights, they've been dancing.
It's gobsmackingly good.
Superb! You own that dance.
They've survived 11 eliminations, vanquished 10 rivals, and fired the Grand clean out of the Colosseum. The judges have relinquished their power.
You are walking disaster.
You're like the government, there's a lot going on and not all of it's good.
Sexless, cold and stiff.
And now only you can give the thumbs up, because your vote decides who gets the glitter ball in Strictly's golden year. The Blackpool crowd are baying for ballroom. A dancing hero will rise. This is the grand final. Strictly Come Dancing 2011 AD.
From the Tower Ballroom Blackpool, welcome to the Strictly Come Dancing 2011 Grand Final. Jason Donovan and his partner Christina Weir. Chelsea Healy and her partner, Pasha Kovalev. First finalists, Harry Judd and Ariola Villani.
Look at this again! second dance.
Dancing their show dance. Please welcome back Jason Donovan and Christina Riena.
Sipping Dubonnet on a stool. Think I get my kicks at the Copa. Just give me a chance and my tuxedo pants and press on well a dancing fool.
Show dance. Please welcome back Chelsea Healy and Patrick Hovell.
And you need to vote. And here's a reminder of all of tonight's storming dances.
To vote for Harry and Aliona, call 09015 222009. Upon a sea where the mist is playing havoc with the tide.
for Jason and Christina. Call 09015 2220 14.
To vote for Chelsea and Pasha, call 09015 22 2004.
I'm a believer, I could leave her if I try.
One night only, one night only.
Finalists have entertained the nation week after week, but sadly one couple is about to be knocked out.
I can now reveal the couple with the lowest votes tonight, and leaving right now is...
Judd and Aliona Bilan.
Wise men say only fools run. But I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. For
and Pasha Cobham.
Cause my heart so much misery. I will not break.
An Italian glamour puss in a coffin, a batty singing sensation, and an astrologer reaching for the stars while being fired out of the cannon. That's you, Russell. Answer, Strictly Come Dancing 2011, that's where.
Yes, this is Strictly Come Dancing 2011.
It's gonna be huge.
The best series yet.
Naughty Edwina.
Make love to the camera.
It's a red-hot curry, isn't it?
The first couple leaving Strictly Come Dancing 2011 is Edwina and Vince.
Dan, you have so much potential in your ballroom dancing.
Welcome to my world.
You were swinging around like a bag of cement.
Dan and Katya.
Ooh, Rory, you are like a cocky rooster chasing your hen.
Get down there.
Beautiful.
Unfortunately, the gyrating wasn't my cup of tea.
Rory and Aaron.
Nancy, emerging from the coffin, looking like the Queen of the Night, but you dance like a walking dead.
If you try to resist, I'm going to use this.
It was like a plodding mule.
Nancy and Anton.
Crazy.
I'm loving the samba.
I don't know what they're putting in your porridge, but I want some.
Lulu and Brenda.
Audley can let loose. Yes.
That's what you do when you're under pressure.
Audley and Natalie.
Just when you think you've seen it all.
Russell.
People will always say, do you remember when Russell Grant flew out of that bloody car?
Immortal, darling.
Russell and Flavia.
Anita unleashes her basic instinct.
You really brought the dance to life. I really like it.
Love it, love it, love it.
Leaving tonight is Anita.
Robbie, you are a smooth operator.
You loved it. The people loved it. I loved it.
Robbie and Ola.
Alex, the funny girl!
Improve each week, and that's what you've done.
Alex and James!
Finally, Holly, you Spanish sorcerer!
You totally owned it, Holly. Well done.
Fantastic.
Week without any dance training in 4 months, any withdrawal symptoms.
It's been horrible. It felt like somebody had chopped my right leg off. Yes. But I mean, we were grateful that we stayed in so long, and it's great to be back tonight with everybody.
It's just lovely to see everyone back together, isn't it? Thing, reunited, yeah. The gang. Robbie, last time you were in Blackpool, you were playing football. This time you're ballroom dancing. Has the welcome been different this time round?
Yeah, I think every time I've been to Blackpool in the past, the football I lost. But I think we all come back tonight as winners because they're all fantastic.
Tonight, yeah? The clothes are staying on. Yeah. Okay, that's a relief. Rory, you perform a group dance later. Yeah. Have you been dusting off the dancing shoes?
Yeah, I have. Yeah, it's fun and frightening, but I tell you, the standard tonight, I just feel lucky to be in the same building on the same night. It's just been brilliant.
It is phenomenal.
Yeah, and for us, it's exciting to dance, but it's also sad because it will be the last dance that we have with our partners who've been our friends and our teachers, and they've been magnificent. They really have. They've been fantastic.
Absolutely.
And we have to dance in 3D. We have to dance in 3D. I've never danced in 3D before.
It's a whole new challenge.
Nancy lives in 4D.
I want to see you dance. Nancy, can we look forward? Can we look forward to one of your signature moves in the group dance, perhaps?
Perhaps. We had a few signature moves. So which one are we going to see tonight?
Yes, you do. I hope they're all in there, Nancy. Popping champagne glasses, dips.
Well, that's absolutely right. We might going to see that again.
Oh, I can't wait. I wonder if Anton's looking forward to that just as much as we are. Yes. Fingers crossed, Brucey.
They always are. Right. It's been an incredible year for tonight's guest star. With a Brit Award and the biggest selling debut album of the year, here with Price Tag, please welcome the brilliant Jessie J. It's their very last chance to win your votes, so they're bringing back their favourite routine of the series. First up, with their Argentine tango, it's Harry and Ola.
There out of 160. However, it is you tonight, it's not the judges with the power. Whoever gets the most votes will be crowned Strictly Champions 2011. Will it be Chelsea and Pasha? Will it be Harry and Aliona? Here's a reminder of all the performances from both shows tonight in what has been the biggest final in Strictly history.
To vote for Harry and Aliona, call
09-01-5-22-20-09. Vote for Chelsea and Pasha. Call 09015-222004.
I'm a believer, I could leave her if I tried. One night only.
amazing.
Stand has been amazing. The lines are going to close in approximately 5 minutes' time.
It's been a tremendous night and a fitting finale to what has been a truly amazing series. Here's what you, the great British public, have loved about another wonderful Strictly year.
Blow me away!
Bigger, better, more!
I am so excited.
Glitz, glamour and sequins. What more could you want?
Best entertainment show on TV.
Yeah, mine on TV. It's the biggest show on earth.
It's one of the few programmes I can sit with my mum, my gran and my daughter, and we all absolutely love it.
It's got the lot, really.
Keep dancing.
This is going to be amazing.
Oh, really, really top-notch lineup.
And you know your Saturday nights have started for the winter, don't you?
Yes, definitely. Yes.
Jason, yes. The dancer we've chosen for you is Christina Rianoff.
Did you see her? She flew at him.
I think so. I've got Jason coming.
I think she's happy.
I think Flabia and Russell made a great pair together.
When Lulu realised she got Brendan, she nearly dropped through the floor.
This year's Strictly has been the best because of the eye candy.
Jason Donovan can come round anytime he likes.
When Holly Valance came up that cage, I thought, yeah, she's tasty.
That Chelsea seems like a nice girl.
She is fit.
Chelsea?
Yeah, fit.
I'm just wild about Harry. I'm bringing sexy
back. Yeah. Man, he's got a bit of a party, hasn't he?
After being married for so long, a little bit of stuff like him, it'll be okay.
I wish I would dance like that.
I think the older ladies have done us proud this year.
Hey! Edwina Curry, absolutely game old bird.
She's got egg on her face as a payback, hey! When I didn't get my soldiers in the morning for about 6 months.
Nancy was definitely interesting.
Keep going.
Remember the Halloween show when Nancy came out of the coffin?
When Holly did the Black Swan, that had to be one of the highlights.
I think Holly looked absolutely incredible.
It was more like watching a ballet dance than a Strictly dance.
Exquisite.
Lulu coming into the studio like a bat out of hell. Woo!
Yes, I remember.
She was better in the air than she was in the dance floor. Sorry, Lulu.
Brendan Cole, we salute you.
Brendan the Shining Knight.
I'll rescue all the damsels.
I'm here to save the day.
First he was with Lulu, then Holly, and then he was with Anita.
Thumbs up to Anita because I think she did really, really well.
I just can't get over the stamina that she had.
You're a huge example, I may say so.
Each week you kept on thinking, it can't get any better. And then there was Wembley.
The best moment for me was Robbie Savage opening Wembley. I
am the one. Well, that was a highlight, wasn't it?
When Robbie done his leapfrog over Ola's head, really thought he was going to fall.
I was surprised at how over the top he was.
I quite like Robbie's legs the other week because when he pulled his pants off.
I thought that was so comical.
My Strictly highlight was everything Russell.
Russell, we're ready for you.
When I was ballroom dancing, we certainly didn't get shot out of cannons. For all there was a war on.
I don't think I would like to have done that. He's got a lot of guts, put it that way.
And he so enjoys it, that's what makes me laugh.
He just absolutely loved each week.
He was a Strictly Come Dancing ball of his own, wasn't he?
He was, yeah.
Astonishing.
Craig Revelhorn's quite funny.
Disaster, darling!
Disaster.
Disaster!
It was lumpestuous.
Very, very harsh judge.
Sexless, cold and stiff.
Oh. You're sure what sexless, cold and stiff is? How about that?
Didn't he see her dressed as a cheerleader?
Jason Donovan puts his mind to everything he's got.
When they were doing Dancing in the Rain, I thought that was wonderful.
Jason and Christina!
He really didn't deserve to be in the bottom two at all.
We're not singing in the rain. Oh, no.
I loved Chelsea's Shrek dance.
Those kicks and flicks were amazing.
It just summarised the fun that has been Strictly Come Dancing 2011.
I will miss Strictly Come Dancing when it finishes.
It's been amazing.
I can't wait till next year's Strictly Come Dancing.
Got another 12 months to wait before the next one. What are we going to do?
Remember?
Keep dancing.
I never thought I would get to do that.
Please don't call or your votes won't count and you may be charged.
While the votes are counted and verified, let's welcome back this year's Strictly cast. When they first started on this show, most of them couldn't dance for nuts. And now you're going to find out some of them still can't. They do try. Anyway, 11 couples with varying degrees of skill all on the dance floor together. All that remains for us to do is wish them good luck and quickly get out of the way. Here they are.
You've been voting in your millions. It's the moment of truth.
The votes have been counted and independently verified, and I can now reveal The Strictly Come Dancing 2011 champions are... How does it feel to be the Strictly champion? I mean, you're a great drummer. Your boys came on there.
Oh, yeah, sorry for that.
But, you know, you've had one career, and now you have got a dancing career, if you want it.
All I can say is thank you from the bottom of my heart to everyone that has supported Aliona and I at home. Honestly, thank you so much for voting, and I have just had the most incredible experience. Thank you to you guys, thanks to the judges, all the other pros, everyone working backstage. Honestly, the most... I've been on the best show on TV and I'm just honoured. Honestly, thank
you. Have you been surprised? Have you been surprised at how you've taken to this?
Look, as I said in the VT, I was so nervous when I first started and I didn't think I'd be able to do it, but somehow Aliona's got me through it.
And yes, she has.
She's honestly, wow.
Well, we have thoroughly enjoyed every moment watching you two together. It's been pure magic.
Thank you.
Yes. Well, I have great pleasure in crowning Harry and Aliona Strictly Come Dancing Champions 2011!
Truly outstanding series.
consider yourself at home.
Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in.
Consider yourself part of the furniture.
There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what? Whatever we got, we share.
Consideration, we can stay. Consider yourself.